wachunge mali.
Gikaro inekiato goria kuma kaunti ya Tranzoia kiria gitafanirio thigirainwa wa iregi ni kudereti ya mĩrũrũngano ĩrĩa ĩrathaganio ni mwaho wa Azimio wa Kenya ya gutetia thirikari yokirirwo na njĩra nene.
Sasa yeye anapiga kelele ati unga iko juu. Siku alikuwa anasaidia Uhuru Kenyatta akiwa mshauri yake, unga ilikuwa 250. Hakufanya maandamano. Hakuambia Uhuru ateremushe. Saa hii tumeteremusha imefika 175. Anataka ati kufanya maandamano. Siku fertilizer ilikuwa 7,000, hakuongea. Saa iko 3,500, anasema maandamano.
Magetitelithi ya fatawa gote ya wadho, atogolia ya ni manyoruleti ikinyale ya Odinga, ya kwa nilera kule alumeli ya kia tatariki mirogo ili muerio ni mudhenya wako huruka, ni guma kanyita itemi mĩrũrũngano-inĩ.
You cannot be walking around telling people you want somebody to observe the rule of law, and you yourself are so blatantly breaking the rule of law and giving a fictitious declaration which has no basis and has no legal notice. Isn't this impunity?
President Ruto akira Odinga ati thirikari ndire na thina na mĩrũrũngano yao fatane yakue mũrigo wa gũtigĩrĩra atĩ ya Kenya matikahĩngwo mĩhango-inĩ yao ya o mũthenya ona kana indo ciao cianagwo.
And we have no problem with you organized demonstration, but please, it is your responsibility to work with the police to make sure that the rest of the citizens of Kenya, their lives are not disrupted, their property is not destroyed, their business is not affected. They can go to work, you can carry out your demonstration.
Hidi ya gikarogeki ya togolia ya Trans Nzoia, ni mere ilu watafarida kiheri shia uthi wa nabere, ili ya nihamwe na kwara ramyo na guthode kuwa watawoni ya Kitale, ni guwako watakorobo ya mafataro maaikali ya goko, alia madhiete nabere mogerere kete. Gerifu wa Teraino Ro TV, retu alia kwane wagui wa Mwagi.